I think of Wellington Mara, I think of the NFL.
The backbone of the NFL.
He's a man of immense dignity, immense integrity.
The guy who, by demeanor, set what Giants football is all about.
I don't know if the NFL would be what it is today without Wellington Mara.
It wouldn't be as exciting. It wouldn't be as competitive. I think a lot of people who know the NFL realize what sacrifices the Maras made to make the NFL the league that it is today.
While he lived most of his life in New York, Wellington Mara is much loved by the people of New Jersey because he is the reason the football Giants made the Meadowlands their home in the mid-70s. He came to work in New Jersey every day for 30 years and was proud of his affiliation with our state. Born in 1916, Wellington was the younger son of the late Timothy J. Mara, who was the founder of the New York Giants and a charter member of the Pro Football Hall of Fame. Following his graduation from Fordham University, Wellington joined the Giants and worked his way through the ranks to become president in 1965. Popular with the players and the fans, Wellington Mara is considered one of the greatest owners in NFL history, establishing a legacy for team owners in all sports. He was respected as one of the most knowledgeable executives in pro football, serving as president of the NFC and establishing the concept of revenue sharing in the early 1960s, which heavily contributed to the growth and the health of the NFL. He was inducted into the NFL Hall of Fame in 1997, and now we can add New Jersey Hall of Fame to the unparalleled legacy of Wellington Mara.
He was there every day.
Rain, sleet, or snow, Wellington took his walk around the stadium during practice.
Never missed a practice while I was there that I can remember. That's 10 years.
He loved to watch the defensive linemen and the offensive linemen go one-on-one pass rush and run drills. Wasn't the best thing for us because we had to beat each other up to prove that, you know what I mean?
You got the head man watching. You got the legend Wellington Mara watching. You can't slack.